Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. This is me, Jo. Thank you for watching and subscribing my channel. Sa mga hindi pa po nakasubscribe, please do click the subscribe button and click that notification bell for my next and more coming videos. Now guys, I'm gonna give you a quick review lang sa collagen powder. I have tried collagen powder, I think 3 nights already from now. Three nights. Kasi every night ko siya iniinom. Quick review lang po siya. So, pagbili ko po siya nito, meron na po siya kasamang spoon. Ito. Pagbili ko siya, nakaganon siya. Ganon na siya. And then, dito ko po siya nabili sa Hong Kong. So if everyone who wants to order, welcome po kayong umorder sa akin. Just PM me or message me on my YouTube channel or either sa mga ano ko, sa mga you can reach me through Facebook, sorry guys, parang ano, out of ano ko ngayon today, out of my mind kasi nagmamadali ako today. So you can reach me anywhere, nasa description box lang, Facebook, Messenger, what else, basta yun na yun. You know na. So basahin ko lang yung content nito, yung laman nito, yung mga ingredients niya. May ano pala siya, it has 5,000 milligrams of collagen. Okay. Nagmamadali kasi ako ngayon, guys. You know why? I will be officially a Christian. So magbabaptize po ako today. Ibabaptize nila ako for how many years been a church goer. Bubulol ako ah. Ngayon na ako magiging officially a Christian woman. So the collagen, it says here, take 1 level spoonful per day, dissolve in liquid or food or in a solid. And then it says here, easier to drink compared to previous Shiseido products, can be dissolved easily in variety of liquids or foods, flavorless and odorless, fat-free, and also formulated with beauty supporting ingredients such as low molecular weight fish collagen, ceramide, vitamin C, and hyaluronic acid. So hyaluronic acid, it really helps our skin to be soft, plump, and wrinkle free, and also vitamin C. It has here calories 21 calorie, protein 5.2 grams, and the most important is it has collagen 5,000 milligrams of hyaluronic collagen, and then 1 milligram hyaluronic. I'll show you guys. Ito po. Or i-ano ko lang sa description box yung mga ingredients nito, tsaka paano siya inumin. And then quick review lang. Nakainom na po ako nito for 3 nights. So sabi niya 1 tablespoonful, pero ininom ko po siya 3 tablespoon per night sa milk. Inalo ko po siya sa milk. Kasi hindi pa ako nakabili ng skim milk. Normally skim milk talaga ang dapat kong inumin kasi nga edad na. So ininom ko yung fat na milk something. Ito po siya powder. Para din siyang ano, milk. Nung ininom po siya, wala po siyang ano, yung weird na lasa. Parang wala lang. Parang milk lang iniinom mo. Yung iniinom ko kasi dito, Bear Brand. Kasi nga, hindi pa ako nakabili yung skim milk. Tsaka, gusto ko siya agad i-try. So that, pwede din pala siya sa soup. Yan o. Nasa ano naman eh, sa picture niya. So, you know naman guys, before yung itsura ko, yung mga previous video ko, I really look old on my age. Like, 36 na kasi ako. Yung skin ko parang saggy. Ang purpose kasi ng collagen sa katawan natin, para siyang glue, it will stick together everything. Like, kasi pag walang collagen, nagpo-fall apart na yung skin mo. Not only skin, yung hair mo din, tsaka yung nails mo nagiging brittle and dry. Napupunan mo ba na pag the way na, pag tumatanda tayo, parang nata-dry na yung hair natin. Kasi aside from ano, aging talaga, kasi tumatanda na tayo, and then as we get old, our skin becomes dry, our hair becomes dry, and then we lack of vitamins also. So the more we age, the more tumataas yung edad natin, we need more vitamin C, more collagen, more vitamin E. Kasi na nagwo-work tayo, 'di ba, mga working mom? I know you can relate to me, nagwo-work tayo, 'di ba? So kailangan natin ng food supplement. Additional, hindi lang kasi it's not enough to eat healthy food, but we also need supplement kasi hindi na kaya ng katawan, our body cannot absorb that much. So guys, yun po yung advice ko sa mga mami, sa mga oldies, not only mami, mga parents dyan na you work so hard. And of course, you work so hard. You need to, ano naman, value yourself. Give your time to yourself. Give love to yourself. Sabi niya nga, sabi ni Lord, how can you give love if ikaw mismo walang love sa sarili mo, di ba? So, once you feel good in the inside, you will also feel good in the outside. Charot, ano nga yun? Parang sa vitamin E yun na, ano ba? Na, ano yung tawag? Basta yun eh, guys. Yun lang yung mga advice ko ngayon. So, if you want more videos, tips, comment down below, guys, kung anong gusto nyong ipa-ano sa akin na request video, makeup, whatever, cosmetic, and how to take care of myself. Sige lang, mag-a-add na ako ng mga videos na kung anong maisip kong i-add. So, guys, thank you for watching. To everyone who did not subscribe yet, please do not forget to click that subscribe button and the notification bell for my more coming videos. Thank you for watching. See you guys next time!